prep for Bravo Country Homes joins me now. And while these are not cookie cutter homes, right?
Oh no, not at all. These are a true custom built home. It's here in Westheim Village in Castorville. So, but let me tell you a little bit about
this house. Yeah, tell me about what I'm seeing here. Because I know this one's under construction still, but
yes,
it looks great so
far. It's not quite finished, but getting close. I mean, we try to use, we try to make these homes, each one have their own personality and be a little bit unusual. So, we have the side light glass and the taller ceilings. You know, we use the 6-panel doors, and this particular entrance has the wainscoting and the exposed beam ceilings. Okay, this plan is a 3-bedroom with an office, which could also be used as a 4th bedroom, and then it also has 3 full baths. Okay.
So it feels really big. So for a one story,
yes,
too, you mentioned this could be an art gallery if
right.
you wanted it
so
to be.
The bedroom in the front, if you had in-laws or a company come over, that could be a guest suite.
And this community, a lot of retired military come out here.
Retired military and active duty military. The nice thing about Westheim Village, so it's just peaceful country living, but close to San Antonio and right off Highway 90. It's called Double Gate Ranch. The reason why is it's got a gate, or the main entrance will be off of Highway 90, and then it'll have a back gate off of Queehee Road, which is right near the Alsatian Golf Course.
Okay.
So,
and speaking of the golf course, I think we're going to head over there next.
Yes, I think so.
Okay.
Okay.
We are out here where Bravo Country Homes plans to build their second neighborhood. I have Kyle Pritchard here with me today. Let's talk about what we're doing out here. How beautiful is this?
This golf course is great. It's in great shape right now. As you can see, the greens are perfect. Castorville in general is a beautiful city.
So enjoying the city, what are some of the favorite things that you love about living out here?
Just the small town, I guess.
And Bravo Country Homes, so they are going to build, somewhere along here we'll have a new development. What does that mean? I mean, what do you think that means for the community here in Castorville?
It's great for the golf course. We need more golfers out here, hire better homes, better neighborhoods. And so those are the people that play golf. It'll be great.
So what is the process like if someone's interested and they just set up an appointment and you go
over
there?
Sure, they could come out anytime and see us, and we always have something available to show.
Customizable plans. If they don't like a plan, you can tweak things.
We have plans to look at on our website. It's bravocountryhomes.com, and you can look at those floor plans. But if you see something on one that you like, and if you see something on another that you like, we'll put them together. We offer an extra $1,000 towards closing assistance for anybody military or military affiliated or retired military.